A man who received a first-of-its-kind heart transplant from a genetically modified pig has died. His name is David Bennett, and he died 2 months after that groundbreaking procedure. Doctors say he started to decline several days ago. They say that Bennett was a candidate for this dramatic attempt only because at the time he was dying and he was not eligible for a human heart transplant. The FDA, in his case, granted emergency use authorization for the transplant.